The Toledo and Ohio Central Railroad built this pagoda-style passenger depot in Columbus in 1895. The beautiful building has certainly experienced some disasters over the years. It was 5 feet underwater during the Great Flood of 1913 and was hit again by a flood in 1959. It also suffered damage from two fires in 1910 and 1975. But fortunately, the necessary repairs were made and the depot is still standing. In 1930, the depot was closed and became the headquarters for the Central Ohio Volunteers of America until 2003. It was then acquired by the local union for the Columbus Professional Firefighters and continues to serve as their union hall. Deservingly, the depot was placed on the National Register of Historic Places in 1972. It's interesting to note that the tracks were elevated in 1911 due to all the new automobile traffic. The Firefighters Union is happy to let you come inside to take all the pictures you want. So if you enjoy traveling around Ohio and enjoy beautiful vintage train stations, then plan a trip to see this 1895 Toledo and Ohio Central Railroad Depot.